Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are gonna show you how to recover hacked Gmail account without email, password and recovery email.
Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all. So you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos.
In case if your Gmail account is hacked and the hacker has changed the email address, phone number, password, each and everything, still you can recover your Google account. So watch this video till the end and follow each and every step very carefully. In step one, you have to locate the Google app, hold Google app, tap on app information. And now you have to go to permissions, scroll down, here you will see location, tap on it, tap on don't allow, again tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to go back, minimize this one. Now you have to locate for Google Chrome browser. Hold your Google Chrome browser app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, click on don't allow anyway. Now minimize this one, open Play Store, if you have iPhone you have to open App Store and search here for Opera browser. Here you will see so many choices, you have to only select the Opera browser with AI and VPN, which is the full version. You have to use this browser, install this one. After installation, tap on open and you will land here. Here you will see at the bottom right side the profile icon, tap on it. Now tap on VPN, hold the VPN, from here you have to select the region America. No matter you are from which region, you have to select the America region and you have to tap on this button to turn the VPN on. Now you have to go back, here you can see the VPN is now turned on. Close this one, tap on Google. Now you have to here search Gmail recovery. Here you will see the first link, how to recover your Google account or Gmail, tap on it. And then you will land here. Scroll down. Here you will see bunch of options, forgot your password, second forgotten email address, and the third one, someone else is using your account. So this is the one which you have to select. Here you will see recover a hacked or hijacked Google account or Gmail, tap on this one, scroll down, tap on account recovery page, and then you will see here account recovery, recover your Google account. Provide here the email address which was hacked. Tap on next. Now Google will ask you to provide the last password. If you remember the password, okay, you can type, otherwise you just have to tap on try another way. And then you will land here. The hacker has already changed the email address, phone number, each and everything. So you have to select I don't have my phone. Now here Google will ask you to enter the security code. The email address is linked with hacker phone, so you can't access the code as well. You have to tap on try another way. And then you will land here. Could not sign you in. In the first attempt, you will see this error. Now you have to repeat the same process by typing try again. It will ask you to enter the last password you remember. You have to tap on try another way. Now it will ask you to type the phone number. You have to select I don't have my phone. Now Google will ask you to enter the security code. You have to tap on try another way. And this time you will see the password reset option will appear here. Now you have to enter new password. You have to select a strong password. So in the same way, you can also recover hacked Gmail account without phone number, email address and password. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.